Tara, magluto tayo ng braised short ribs. Lalagay tayo ng salt. Cracked pepper. Sear na natin yung ating short ribs. Baliktarin na natin yung ating short ribs. Ayan, kabilang side naman. Yung ating isear. Okay, set aside na natin yung ating short ribs. I-rest muna natin yung ating karne. Tapos, mag-deglaze na tayo ng ating red wine. Sautein na natin yung ating onion garlic. Yung oil nga pala neto, dito natin sinautein yung ating mga vegetable. So, mas malasa na yung ating oil. Lagay na natin yung ating carrots, celery, at leeks. At haluin lang po natin. Caramelize lang muna natin yung ating vegetable. Add na natin yung ating tomato paste. Ayan, nakaramelize na natin yung ating vegetable and tomato paste. Now, lalagyan naman natin yung ating red wine. After ma-reduce natin yung red wine, ganito na yung texture niya. Then mag-a-add na tayo ng ating beef stock. Add na natin yung peppercorn sa bay leaf. At haluin lang natin. Add short ribs. Then, lutuin muna natin yung ating short ribs. After 2 hours, ayun na, yung tsura niya.
Cheers!
First bite? Ang lunang ba?
Sarap. Sarap.